excited players come in. The only worry is that you've got so much youth in the back line that, yes, with Farrell, yes, with Noel, who are the experienced heads.
Now, let's see how many people go in the right-hand lane that doesn't want the right-hand lane. It happens here all the time. I'll be surprised if it doesn't. Well, a taxi driver should know what lane he's getting in. Should. An Audi, well, fuck me, an Audi could be anybody's guess. Let's see. It should all be the fourth turn in. All fifth. Straight away, the Audi is looking to come into my lane. So it's obviously the Audi couldn't do it properly. Always an Audi. How much time do you need to get into the right lane? Signposted. It's not rocket science.
Never
in a million years. Why? No entry, mate. You know that, don't you? Of course you do. Waving his hand to the guy in front who wants to get in that lane, yet he's just done the same to me, and now he's going to do it back. Arsehole.
Very young, and it introduced me into a whole new demographic. So whenever I can, I pay homage to KSI because he's the one. And then of course I dive into it, and then started realizing
a bit of driving that grandma.
One message, and it reached this many people.
It's a bit of a tight squeeze getting through there.
I've got now. So yeah, man, KSI salute, and he's gone in to do music, box.
Level, and, you know, the Clara is a lawyer, but...
Oh, come on! What are you doing? Come on! Read the road signs! Look at the floor, look at... Learn how to drive! How do these people get their fucking driving licenses beyond me?
Reward redeemable in store only from the next day after purchase. For full T's and C's, visit costa.co.uk/terms.
Talk radio. Fish Fosh Berserk. Lively debate. Now 0% drift and dither.
Always read the label. The roadmap for the future of debate.
And he was pointing. He was pointing at a give way sign. The give way sign was for the other car, not you, you fucking prize idiot.
Even people who work in the public sector who are not on strike, still failing at the people they are meant to care for.
He's still in the wrong fucking lane. He's going. Oh my god.
Recent years about what's happened in terms of grooming scandals, which involve thousands
of years ago, obviously with Buell and Finucane and Schwarzer and Cahill and all of them. We don't have.
DPD doing what they do, going the wrong way down the road. Well done, mate. He's still going down the road, reversing all the way down the road.
Talk Sports, Sports Headlines with Bostik, a leading brand in construction for over 130 years. For high-performance building chemicals and waterproofing systems.
And how the hell did you get there?
Trust Bostik.
How did you get there?
Ian Dancer and Mark Webster on Talk Sport. Charlie Baker's in at 11 o'clock with Barry Glendenning with the warm-up. Very shortly we'll be chatting with Matt Hookings about the true story of a bare-knuckle prize fighter who won a world title way back at the start.